everyone remembers Cambridge just went over Newcastle last year. Well, Dimitar Mitov talks all about that and life at Cambridge United in this interview.
That is for sure my happiest moment in football. I cannot express like a feeling or words to tell you how I felt. I had a good relationship with him because he's the one that signed me. Wes was just, wow. Honestly, the things he used to do, he used to disrespect people